We're saying that there is a true intention, and a person can also aim to have such an intention, so he doesn't have to have that either.
So the question is like this. When I work in connection with a friend and a group and everything, am I thinking about the intention to become more correct, or am I thinking about the connection in the group? Right? So what is the, in essence, what is our goal in performing those all those actions? Can I be in intention to reach in order to bestow? So they tell you, even if you don't have that intention, even if you intend to receive, and nothing, you have nothing of in order to bestow, and truthfully, you're thinking only what, how this whole thing can benefit you, nevertheless, you will do all the actions without any intentions, like a child, like a baby. He knows nothing, because I don't know what is the correct intention. If I don't have it, if I've never had it, I don't know. It's a new world that opens up if it's in order to bestow it. Those are the qualities of Bina that I do not possess. So do everything that was that you were able to do, even in practice, in your hands, and everything, without any of those correct intentions. And don't even think about the correct intentions. That would still also bring you to develop. Because you want to bestow and practice. You don't want to, but you are trying to bestow to the society. But on point, please.
Yargenat is asking, how can I reach love of friends if to start from I need forces from the Creator in order to love them?
They don't tell me to love. They say perform actions without any intention, without any emotion. The heart is stony. You have neither in heart nor in your brain, nothing. Just like that, I don't know. But like a child, I look at the grown-ups and I follow their actions. And I grow wiser out of that. Why? Because that's how the general system is built. But if I have any form of identification with the society, even a corporeal one, then through the society, the reforming light is working on me.